Well, WISN 12 News uncovers new information on the Milwaukee County's 911 system failure.
The emergency communication system was out for several hours last night. And new at 10, 12 News' Terry Sater is live at the Public Safety Building tonight. And Terry, you talked to We Energies about what happened.
We Energies tells me that around 7 o'clock last night, it experienced a voltage dip at a substation that feeds power to the emergency telephones and computers here at the safety building and the courthouse. The county says that's when some of its equipment malfunctioned.
More than 150 Milwaukee County 911 calls were transferred here to the Waukesha County Communications Center Tuesday night. It's the emergency backup when there's a failure of Milwaukee County's equipment.
A spokesperson for the county executive's office tells me that a piece of equipment called the UPS, the uninterruptible power supply, located here in the courthouse, malfunctioned, causing other parts of the communication system to shut down.
We tracked down Milwaukee County Executive Chris Abley in the nation's capital and asked him about the equipment failure.
We're still digging into it. We've already instructed the head of our IT department, IMSD, to look at it and understand why did this happen. Is it like, you know, what allowed this to happen and how can we address it? Because it's obviously unacceptable.
Milwaukee County Board Supervisor Patricia Jersic is also asking questions.
It certainly needs to be looked into. We would not want that to happen again, something as serious as 911 calls. But again, I'm going to point out, fortunately, they had backup plans.
And Waukesha County Training and Operations Manager Sherry Stigler told us the contingency plan worked. A couple of Milwaukee County dispatchers traveled to Waukesha County and helped route calls and send deputies.
It's a simple flip of the switch in order to get those calls to come here. We pick up and start answering immediately. We transfer the calls where they need to be transferred to. So as far as I know, last night went flawlessly.
And officials say it doesn't appear that any of the emergency response was adversely impacted. The system here was back up and running at 10:30 last night, but the sheriff's office didn't transfer the emergency calls back here until about 2 this morning. Some of the equipment was replaced, and it appears that the emergency phone system is back up and okay tonight. Live in Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.